I am Juan Loaiza, and today I'm excited to introduce the X9M generation of Exadata, Exadata Cloud at Customer, and ZDLRA. So first, let's go back and talk a little bit about the Exadata vision. The vision is to provide extreme performance, availability, low cost, and make it available everywhere. And Exadata has a scale-out database-optimized compute network and storage to provide the ideal database hardware. It has unique algorithms that vastly improve OLTP analytics and consolidation, and I'll be talking more about that. And it's fully automated and optimized end-to-end, and it's available both on-premise and in the cloud, as well as cloud at customer. So let's first talk about Exadata's superior software architecture highlights. So for OLTP, we provide the fastest OLTP I/O because our architecture has scale-out storage and servers, remote direct memory access, which is dramatically faster than normal I/Os, persistent memory, and the fastest NVMe flash. We also have the fastest scale-out database because we use unique RDMA algorithms in the database for inter-node cluster connect coordination. And we have the fastest recovery from failed and sick components. For analytics, our superior architecture uses our unique smart scan technology that automatically offloads data-intensive SQL operations to storage. And it has unique smart flash cache and storage index that automatically accelerate database I/O. Also, it has unique columnarization that automatically converts data into fast in-memory columnar format in flash, so it runs analytics dramatically faster. And Exadata also has superior architectural consolidation technologies. We have a unique ability to prioritize latency-sensitive workloads automatically through the whole stack, from servers through storage, network, everything, and to provide unique workload isolation, so multiple tenants or workloads are isolated through the whole stack. So that's a quick view of some of the superior architecture of Exadata. Now I'm going to drill down a little bit into our most recent architectural change, which is persistent memory architecture for OLTP. So the way this works is that the Oracle database is integrated with Exadata and it issues remote direct memory access instead of normal I/O to read persistent memory in Exadata storage. And the reason this is much faster is because remote direct memory access is basically hardware-to-hardware communication. So it bypasses all the networking and I/O software interrupts and context switches. So there's no software, it's a pure hardware remote direct memory access. Now on the storage side, we transparently manage persistent memory. So that means that we automatically move the hottest data into persistent memory, which increases the effective capacity of persistent memory by an order of magnitude because we never have cold data in there. Also, we provide automatic redundancy across multiple storage servers. So if a server fails or persistent memory fails, the database keeps running, nothing is lost. The benefits of this is that you get the speed of RDMA to persistent memory for both database reads and commits. And the result is super low latency. So we achieve 19 microsecond latency from the database to persistent memory and storage. That's an order of magnitude faster than flash. So where others talk about millisecond latencies, we talk about microsecond latencies. It's dramatically faster due to our superior OLTP architecture. And we're the world's only solution that provides shared persistent memory optimized for database. Exadata, it's been in the market since 2008, and today it's in very widespread use. 87% of the largest companies in the world run Exadata. And our Exadata cloud technologies are run by 44% of the largest companies in the world. Now, why is that? Again, because we provide a superior architecture for all the different kinds of workloads. So Exadata is best of breed for warehousing, including huge petabyte data warehouses. It's best of breed for super critical OLTP, like financial trading, manufacturing, and e-commerce. And Exadata is also best of breed for the most complex applications in the world. Things like SAP, Fusion Applications, eBusiness Suite, NetSuite, Siebel, PeopleSoft, ultra complex applications. They have hundreds of thousands of tables and indexes, millions of users, millions of SQL statements. We can also consolidate hundreds to thousands of databases together to deliver extremely cost-effective solution. And we do all of these things or any combination of them. So that's where the superior architecture comes in. We can run any of these workloads. No one else can do that. And no one, and this isn't marketing claims. We are running these systems today. We run the most mission critical systems today: warehousing, OLTP, applications, and consolidation. All right, now with that introduction, let's talk a little bit about what's new with our X9M architecture. And our goals and what we've achieved is performance comparable to everything being in memory, but with the capacity sharing and cost benefits of shared storage. So first of all, let's talk about the benefits of X9M for OLTP. It's now even faster OLTP. With X9M, we achieve 70% more OLTP IOs per second than our previous generation Exadata. So we're up to 27 million IOs per second in a single rack of Exadata. And a lot of the technology we use there is our much faster networking that we have with our X9M generation. We also provide 33% more cores for OLTP processing using the latest generation of CPUs. And again, we achieve microsecond IO latency using our persistent memory. And of course, these performance numbers are for a single rack, but it scales as we add more rack. How does this performance compare to others in the industry? Well, if you compare our OLTP read latency, we're 5 to 7.5 times faster. Not 5%, not 50%. This is 5 times, 500% faster. For OLTP read throughput, we're 3.5 to 50 times more IOs per second. So you don't achieve these kind of advantages without a superior architecture. It's not just a little faster, it's orders of magnitude faster. We talked about OLTP, let's talk about analytics now. Again, the X9M architecture is much better than what we had. So we're running analytic scans 87% faster with the X9M generation. Again, a lot of that has to do with our new flash and our new faster networking. So for analytic throughput, we can run up to 1 terabyte per second. So while other competitors are talking about single digit gigabyte per seconds, we are now at 1 terabyte per second. Again, how do you achieve an order of magnitude or more performance? You have to have superior architecture, and that's what we have in Exadata. We provide 33% more core for running parallel analytics. We provide 80% faster networking to transfer data from storage to compute, again, with our faster networking. And you know, some of the key features there I mentioned is automatic conversion to ultra-fast columnar vector processing format. So this takes us well above the 1 terabyte per second. And of course, you get more performance as you add more racks. Now, again, let's compare that to others in the market. If you look at analytics throughput, we're 6x to 80 times faster than competition, dramatically faster in a different league because we have a superior architecture for running analytics. What about cost effectiveness? X9M is even more cost effective than we were before. We have 28% more capacity. We have 33% more CPU cores to enable more consolidation to save money. And we have 33% higher memory capacity, which enables higher consolidation, more OLTP caching, faster analytic joins. And also in this generation, we've gone to all flash local drives in the database servers. And you get all these benefits at the same price as before. So more storage, more CPU, more memory, no price change, much more cost effective. Beyond all that, we've also done a number of optimizations in the software. For example, we've optimized SmartScan to handle more complex queries and more parallelism. We've increased the speed of our decryption and decompression algorithms. We've enhanced storage index and columnar cache so that these caches are persistent. So they're still around after a reboot. We have smarter management that manages faster software updates. And we've enhanced our database algorithms to further optimize things like machine learning, graphs, spatial, in-memory, and blockchain. So a lot of software improvements also. All right, we've talked about our core Exadata platform. Now let's talk about Exadata Cloud a Customer in the X9M generation. So Exadata Cloud a Customer, it has all the extreme performance and availability of Exadata, but it adds cloud simplicity and cost effectiveness. And it's a cloud platform that runs in your data center. So Exadata Cloud Customer delivers database and Exadata as a cloud service in your data center. So there's no need to move your applications to the public cloud. You drop your Exadata in, move your databases, everything just runs. What are the advantages of Exadata Cloud Customer? First of all, it's the best database cloud in the world, along with our public cloud Exadata. And customers can either choose to use our database automation, or they can let Oracle run everything with our fully autonomous database, in which case Oracle, the autonomous database, tunes, optimizes everything, and Oracle manages everything. Exadata Cloud Customer uses our cloud ops model. That means that Oracle owns and remotely manages all the infrastructure. Exadata Cloud Customer is extremely easy to adopt because it runs the standard Oracle database with additional capabilities, and it uses the same APIs as the public cloud, making hybrid cloud between Cloud Customer and public cloud super easy. And with Cloud Customer, you get a pay-per-use subscription model where you pay only for the resources you use. Now, what's new in Cloud Customer with X9M? It's the same ideas as what I just described with regular Exadata. It's now faster, better for both OLTP and analytics, and much better cost performance. So you get more and faster cores in the database and storage server. You get the latest generation of CPUs. You get faster networking, faster flash, and you get more storage capacity. And you still have all the benefits, the ultra fast, low latency with persistent memory. And again, no change in price. So you get all this same price as our previous generation. What about software improvements in Cloud Customer? So since our previous generation shipped, we've made a lot of software improvements for Cloud Customer. For example, we now have elastic storage expansion, so you can lower the cost of storage-centric configurations. We have something called operator access control, where the customer can control when and how the Oracle operations staff can access your systems remotely. We have data guard automation, so you can easily set up a standby using our cloud UIs and APIs. We have automated multi-VM support. So of course, this allows you to increase the workload isolation, enabling better consolidation. We now allow customers to schedule their maintenance times. We now have a simple click to update the database software using a UI. And we now have something called custom database home images, which easily allows customers to apply specific fixes across all their systems. Okay, so those are software enhancements. Now, how does our Exadata Cloud Customer compare to competing cloud solutions? So our main competitors in the cloud also have an at-customer solution. However, those are so bad in terms of functionality and performance that I'm not even going to bother to compare against them. I'm going to compare against their absolute best, which is a public cloud solution. So even if you ignore the fact that their at-customer solutions are horrible, even their best solution, we are compared to on OLTP, 50 times better latency than AWS RDS, and 100 times better latency for OLTP than Azure SQL. So that's their public cloud. Their at-customer is dramatically worse than this. If you compare analytics to their public cloud again, just to give them a break, 25 to 72 times faster analytic throughput. Again, how do you achieve orders of magnitude better performance? It's because of our superior architecture. We've been working on this architecture for decades. We have thousands of engineers. We have experience running the biggest workloads, and we've worked with the toughest customers in the world. That's how we achieve this, orders of magnitude better performance for our cloud customers. And the last thing I'm going to cover today is our zero data loss recovery appliance and our new X9M generation, which we've made it even more cost effective. So quick intro, our zero data loss recovery appliance provides a lot of unique benefits. The big benefit, of course, is zero data loss because the database does real-time redo shipping to our ZDLRA appliance to provide instant protection for any new transactions. We minimize the impact on the database host for backups in a number of different ways. One is that we only send changes, and we also offload a lot of the workload for backups like tape processing. We provide the best database recovery, the fastest restore from any point in time to any point in time. And our end-to-end reliability and control, it's really focused on databases, not disjoint files. And ZDLRA scales. We have cloud scale protection. So you can have a full scale-up platform that can protect your entire data center. All right, ZDLRA, what's new in X9M? The main thing is it protects more databases and allows longer retention of backups. And what enables this is very simple. It's 30% increase in backup capacity for the same price. Now we support up to a petabyte of physical capacity in a single rack of ZDLRA, which can create 13 petabytes of effective backups. And the restore rate is the fastest in the industry, 24 terabytes per second per hour restore rates. What's new in ZDLRA software lately? We can now archive to cloud or the ZFS appliance for long-term retention. And we have automated database aware failover and synchronization between recovery appliances. You can set up redundant ZDLRA appliances and we'll switch back and forth to them. And a new feature that we're introducing is our Cyber Vault architecture, which protects against malware and ransomware, which is a huge threat today in our industry. And the normal ZDLRA is same price. You get all these benefits for the same price, but the base system, we've actually dropped the price by 50%. So it's much more cost effective. To sum it up, Exadata provides superior architecture that delivers exceptional results. It's the world's fastest database machine that now is even faster and more affordable. It's the world's best database cloud and customer solution that's now faster, easier, and more cost-effective. And it allows you to deploy either an automated or a fully autonomous database on premises. And we also have the world's best data protection appliance, which has become more cost-effective with X9M. And it provides advanced protection from malware and ransomware, which is a huge problem in our industry. Thanks for joining me today. For more information, please go to oracle.com/exadata.